Alright guys, off to Mount Mee again, but this time Harry's with us. See you soon.
Wow. Now that staggers. Yeah, after many sharp rocks on the way down. I'm serious, if it wasn't so wet, I reckon you'd be in here climbing down that bridge too.
Yeah, you could, right along here.
Sure.
The last part will be getting down that way.
Yeah, well, you'd have to wear your dogs, so as soon as you get down Bondi, you swim across to that part. Get your mate to stand up, stop you somewhere and tuck your pack down. It's like a brilliant little spot. Gotta love how this rock has got those nice big line cracks on it, eh?
Mm. I don't think it's the wood webs underneath. I think it's stuck between these two.
Yeah. And eventually it's going to rot out and the whole thing will fall. Possibly. Mate, that's just got swallowed up, isn't it?
I reckon that's probably about 10, 15 feet deep.
Yeah, so it'd be enough for you to jump in without getting too hurt.
Yeah, too hurt. Just a little hurt.
Just a little.
Look up.
I reckon I can get over there.
Yeah, but can you get back?
Yeah, that's the only reason I haven't already tried. I'm thinking. As long as I go down here, go up, and back.
Because there is that ledge just there.
Yeah, that's the ledge.
No, 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 Harry. That ledge there to get across back down this way. But there's nothing much to hold on to.
Yeah.
Well, if you fall, at least you're going to get stuck in that crevice. One thing to be worried about, there's a moss right there.
Yeah.
And that's got a lot of moss on it.
Like I said, not getting over there.
Coming back.
I'm not going to like and look at Claire.
Well, I checked the radar, it's not going to rain. Well, at 10 o'clock last night, it was showing rain off Ballina, New South Wales, but it was localised.
Holy shit! Have you seen how many mosquito larvae there are in here? Cup full of bleach will do it. Cup full of bleach. What's he doing now? Two feet? Didn't even know it was there. Okay. Don't know about you, but I'm in a mood for a coffee. Go and see John at the Pit Stop Cafe. That's the view out the left. Mountains. And that's the view out the right. More mountains. And a plane up ahead somewhere. Alright, coffee time.
Oop, shutters out. There we go, wave answers. Up on that corner.
Viewers.
Right there.
There it is, it's a little wallaby. Go past. You turn up here and come back. We're doing this for you guys so that you can see that there are kangaroos where I live.
And no, we don't ride them.
Doesn't like his photo being taken. There you go. Just for you guys. Brisbane City is just there. Can't make it out from here, so I'll zoom in. Can't really see it. It's sort of there. Yeah, we've just got back and we've seen a bunch of people standing over there looking up in a tree, so they probably found a koala. Yeah, there it is. Up you go, go on. You can see it right in the middle of the screen. See, it's just there. So, dude, you can't go any further.
Looks like the birds are giving him a bit of trouble there.
Yeah. Don't know what he's going to do next. So there you have it. There's a koala, there's a school, and this is suburbia. Okay, I'm almost home. I'm approximately about a kilometer up that road. Thought I'd show you guys these birds. There's a couple of cockatoos at the top there. Alright guys, I've come home and I've taken my pants off to put them in a wash. And I saw that. What the hell is that? Turns out it's my blood. While I was out bush today, I had a leech on me. Didn't even know about it. This is where it was attached, and obviously sometime through the course of the day, it's dropped off and then fallen down my pants leg again. But that's where it was attached, and never even knew. See, nothing to be worried about with leeches. They have their fill, then they drop off. So I'm just going to clean that up and see what we can see. There you go. And that's all that's left. Just a little spot. Nothing more. It's bleeding again. That's only because I've just opened up the wound. But that's all you have from a leech bite. No big deal. Alright. So, while I'm having a shower and checking myself for ticks, I'll get this camera downloaded. All the footage downloaded and start editing. Okay, see you guys soon. Hope you enjoy. Well, I guess I'll see you sometime when I just can't see.